Hello and welcome to this episode of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flags Freedom Cry DLC. Yeah, hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are doing awesome. And if you're ready for this episode, let's get it started.
Yesterday, the stolen sugar cane was located and confiscated.
I'm taking you. Let me go.
Stop where you are.
Clear up.
Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter, so long as I work for their freedom?
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Goudin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
The Fayette request that Monsieur Godin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Godin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
Did we do it? Holy shit, we just got extremely lucky. Alright, but first... I'm still not taking chances.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a maintenant?
That pouch must be important.
Cet homme a l'esprit. N'approche pas toi.
Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
Should go this way though.
I know you. You're the one with the ghost ship. I have a job for you. I sense you're looking for information. Meanwhile, I have information.
And I'm sure you have some condition for giving it.
Yeah. My rival uses slaves to fish three times my hole. If they were freed, the slave that is, I would be so relieved. For their health, of course.
Of course. Consider it done.
Arrête! Arrête pas tout de suite! Prenez comme ça! Reviens ici!
Je connais de meilleurs moyens de perdre mon temps.
You are very brave. Thank you for saving me.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
This is a friendly reminder.
Don't want to pass it. This way,
or it's going to change. No! 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 No!
Là, sur lui.
Come close.
Rosa. See for yourselves. What's my special?
You fucking bitch! Very thirsty.
I will kill everybody. I don't care. Oh my God, move.
You would do the same if you could.
I will kill fucking everybody if I have to.
No, no! Avertissez la garde!
...over a slave fight at the docks. Let it be known that Article 42 of the Code Noir states that masters may chain and beat their slaves with rods or
flattery. On bouge plus. Non, canaille!
There's always like 60 guys. Like, what is up with this? Like, how do they expect? Like, holy fuck, dude. Like, they don't fuck around.
Essayez de lui tirer dessus.
Where is this fuck? Oh my God. Fucking die already. Holy shit.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
And none of these fuckers have ammo. None of them. Oh, oh. No, no. None of them. Like, what is that fucking shit? I gotta restock. Move, bitch. How the fuck do you get to this shit? Yeah, I can't help you. I need to re-fucking stock. You guys have ammo? Fuck. At least it cost me zero.
Good day, and fortune favor
you. Okay, let's see. Let's go there. Yeah, it's fucking ridiculous. Like, 10 dudes fucking surround you.
Much thanks. They would have killed me this time.
No one deserves this.
Bitch.
Stop!
Not again!
I will repay you.
Arrête-toi.
I hate that. Like, makes it seem like you can break the defense, and he can't. Fuck. Bitch boy.
Ne me mêlez pas à ça.
Non.
In the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition.
Are they not
worried about smuggling?
In the meantime, please refrain from purchasing from unfamiliar. This is a friendly reminder.
Probably, but for all their military might. They're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulua yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it would be a great pleasure.
You will want to bet on these one, messieurs. Good looking bunch.
We only sell the best.
This is it.
There are many more important lives than mine, escape. But I thank you for saving my life.
It's not over yet.
Thank you kindly.
I did not do it for kindness. The information now, out with it.
Yes. The harbormaster is stockpiling too much cargo for a simple expedition. Too much cargo, not enough cannons to protect it. Can only mean one thing. Smuggling.
Thank you.
Cessez d'attendre! Un tel stock est unique et ne sera plus jamais disponible!
I investigating? Oh, was I supposed to listen to them? Oops. Kind of killed them. Well, I can't catch him. What am I supposed to do? Oh, attack.
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
Who are you to care?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wanted me to tell the harbor master to allow friendship to be sent, rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
Well, I wouldn't say it so plainly, but...
Thank you. Good night.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a dans ces broussailles? Tu n'échapperas pas à ton sort!
Il va se briser le cou. Toi là-bas, c'est lui qui le...
Oh, arrêtez, please.
Music in here. It's so weird.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in. And you will leave on the tempest of opportunity. an imagination. And I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brilla, all of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No, go now.
Je ferais mieux de le dénoncer.
Okay, we'll just pretend that it transferred me here. Sure. Until they leave then. We need to upgrade our ship more before I feel confident enough to attack another slave ship, sadly. Need to do some pirating. Now it said it wants me to liberate Wellington before I could do the next mission anyway. So let's sail this way.
Man's out! Let's go!
safe ahead!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Holy shit, look at that. It's a dead whale. Those feel like Man of War's for sure.
Unfurl men's! Let's move!
Should we dare?
Haul in the stunsails! Get the men free! Haul down and clue up! Fire! Give me some speed!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Be careful, Ade.
Ready here?
Fire! As much sail as you can!
All sail! Right it on!
Lord!
Keep a dropper bound! Don't let her wrap up!
Fire!
Fire! They're too strong! come for us. We can't take on those guns, Adewale.
Reef the topsails and gallants! Join us or die. Get the mainsails into the wind!
Let loose the main!
Studs out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails! Gallant!
Hey, it made them go away from their area. While they're distracted.
Souls, but men's.
Stun seals in.
overhead!
Gallants!
Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Bonjour.
So this is a big area. in that tower.
Ne me tuez pas, je vous en supplie.
Halte !
Il faut l'empêcher de se rebeller.
Trop nombreux, il faut faire quelque chose.
Je n'ai rien fait.
Et du coup, rien de
tel. Je vais adorer ça, je le sens.
J'ai rien à voir avec ça.
kind of bullshit is that?
You're not safe out here. Go, find shelter.
I mean, I still won, but you know. Okay, let's get the chest we missed. That automatically. Cool. Don't even have to buy it. Now we got our full set. 15, 15, 15, 15, 12, 16.
Good day. And fortune favor you.
Captain's at the helm.
Loose and trim too.
That man of war is probably gonna attack us the moment we leave.
Loose all! Let's move!
So this is, but it's probably just a... Yeah, I'm gonna go there just in case, because I noticed you unlock a lot of stuff when you just find these random places. The Man of War, of course, has metal. Confident that I can beat it, though. That's the question. About a weapon like the Thunderbust, you know, it's... can also attack your crew. That's the issue with it. You know, the pistols were more accurate. But we got our crew back, so you know, it's all right.
Every last scrap of
Yeah, I don't really care about them. They don't have the metal I want.
Douse the gallants and royals!
Keep your distance and use mortars, Adewale!
Ready to fire!
Fire! Every last scrap of duck on the wind! Reefing all tops!
Some good men.
The mortar! Hit! Get our dogs barking!
Loose main sails!
Fire!
Captain, a web-based
fire!
Rex!
Be careful! Close all but men's!
Keep out of cannon range!
Brace for impact!
Caution!
Got us that time!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Gun sails out! All sail!
Brace! Fire! He's off the wind! Get more sail! All sail! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Trim us off the wind!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it on in!
Captain overboard!
They already have slaves again? Jesus. Anyway, let's do this. And then we'll go back to the main area. Maybe we'll check out, see what this is.
Yeah! Yeah! Unfurl men's! Let's move! Batten yourselves!
Tag me if I get too close to that slave ship. And I am not ready for that right now.
Topsails and gallants! Brace yourselves! Close and catch the wind! All sail! She'll take it!
can't zoom in any more than that. Jesus.
Thank you.
get it?
Extraordinary. The last time I laid eyes on the Jackdaw, I surrendered her back to Kenway and set my mind to leave piracy behind to fight for the assassin cause.
She still holds you under her power.
She was the first ship to accept me as her captain.
Sad fate for the Jackdaw. So, Edward, after he became an assassin, he donated his ship because he mainly settled down back in Britain, so England, yeah, London to be more specific. It was just a harpooning area. That's kind of a disappointment. I bet that's a harpooning thing too then.
There's some good meat for steering here, Captain.
And royals! Fire! Fire!
Yes, sir, exposed!
Fire!
Shotgun, reloading!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Let's hit us!
Fire!
Captain, we'll need time to set that right, Daddy.
Fire! Yes, fire! Fire! Yeah! Fire! Get the men free! Trim the yards off the wind!
Blue the four men!
Thank you.
you had the chance!
Got the Jackdaw's figurehead, but I feel like the lion is still the better, is the one we should be doing. If he gave us the Jackdaw's wheel, I would have said yeah, but I know for a fact the reason why that is because Edward has the wheel. Well, at least he did. That's a secret for another game. I guess we could put it there, though. I feel like he would still use this, though.
Captain Strick!
Loose main sails!
See, in the preview, it shows a symbol on the sail, but it's only in the on the flag, which is kind of weird.
Yeah.
Let's free some slaves.
Goodly people of our city, please know that our gouvernement...
I don't...
Hey, listen!
God damn it, this is why I... Damn it, I got one of them. Fuck, that's why I don't like doing that. See, now I'm pissed because one of them died. That was not my intention.
You saved my life.
Make your ancestors proud.
I am sad to say that three cargo ships from Saint-Domingue were lost today. Just
a good-looking bunch. This group is ideal for research.
Yes, yes. Perfect condition.
God. So listen.
You deserve nothing less.
Plus vite, les gars!
Comment on va t'avoir?
Oh non, c'est
worth your money, gentlemen. Good-looking group.
Go to sleep.
You have been sent from God.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
Merchandise is fit to be sold.
Tire
Allez, si vous pouvez.
Et là-bas.
Thank you.
You would do the same if you could.
Oh, attrapez-le!
Allez, les gars, on va là! Plus vite! Il faut pas le faire! Oh, hein!
De ranger son arme.
Il cherche les ennuis.
To have a choice.
Bastards. The range is already shit. Might as well do the spread, right?
I have a few new things today. Would you like to take a look?
Pas mal, mais...
respect. Pitié. Je n'ai rien fait. Oh, pitié.
Il est temps d'en finir.
Rappuie-moi cette animalité.
Ne
me fais pas de mal.
Ça devrait ralentir ta fuite. Tu ne nous sèmeras pas comme ça.
You're not safe out here. Go, find shelter.
I don't know how I did that, but awesome.
Yon sel ti pitit mwen gen mambo la siren o. Yon sel ti diaman mwen gen mambo la siren o. Ma perele la siren o. Ma perele la balen o.
Anyway, that's probably where I'm going to end it. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. And I'll see you next time. Peace.